exercise 7.3, first sum, fourth subdivision, integral 0 to pi by 2 e power x into 1 plus sin x divided by 1 plus sin x. Okay, 1 plus sin x divided by 1 plus cos x, this one. Cos x, okay. So this one will convert the form of the 11th standard formula, integral e power x into f of x plus f dash of x into dx, that is equal to e power x into dx, that is a formula. So we know that the formula in 11th standard integral formation. So integral of e power x into f of x plus f dash of x into dx, that is equal to e power x into f of x. So the conversion formula of the this integral term. So solution, first of all let us take the given values, is the I, that is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 2 into e power x into 1 plus sin x divided by 1 plus cos x, okay, into dx. The first steps is going to integral of into 0 to pi by 2 into e power x into the numerator value 1 divided by 1 plus cos x, the first steps. Next, sin x divided by 1 plus cos x. So the denominator, say the denominator common value of the numerator both terms, so 1 by x sin by, okay. Next, that is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 2 into e power x into 1 divided by 1 plus cos x formula. So since 1 plus cos x, that is equal to 2 into cos square x by 2. Next, sin x. So sin x is equal to 2 into sin x by 2. Next, cos x by 2 by using the trigonometrical formula. So this one, 2 into cos square x by 2 plus, so 2 into sin x by 2, next cos x by 2 whole divided by 2 into cos square x by 2. So 2 cancel, so cos x cos square cancel, the remaining values is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 2 e power x into, so this one 2 into 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into secant square x, that is called secant square x by 2, okay, secant square x by 2 plus sin x divided by cos x, that is sin x by 2, next cos x by 2 into dx, okay. So I is equal to integral of into 0 to pi by 2 into e power x. So the first term is, this is called the second term, tan inverse of tan of x by 2. Next, the second first term is secant square x by 2 divided by 2. Okay, wa? So tan x differentiation of tan x equal to secant square x. So tan x tan x by 2 is a differentiate with respect to x, we get the answer to secant x by 2 divided by 2. That is the formula of this one is, which is the formula is integral of e power x. That is the formula. So e power x into f of x plus f dash of x dx is equal to e power x f of x. That is e power x. F of x means tan x by 2. So tan x by 2 limit 0 to pi by 2. Okay. So the upper limit e power la pi by 2. Next one tan pi by 2 minus lower limit e power 0, next one tan 0, so that is equal to e power pi by 2, tan pi by 2 is going to 1 minus e power 0 is equal to 1, tan 0 is 0, so that is equal to e power pi by 2. So therefore integral of 0 to pi by 2 into e power x into 1 plus sin x the whole divided by 1 plus cos x into dx, that is equal to e power la pi by 2. So we get the solution of that. So first sum, fourth subdivision. Okay, clear?